Could you explain the motivation behind wanting to do like a fantasy martial arts film?
We're all geeks.
Chimera Tribe was originally a feature-length film. Like, we have a feature-length script.
Our feature-length script, obviously, we have not enough money to shoot. So we kind of wanted to make a short, but keep the same kind of characters as our feature-length idea.
The film is called The Rakai, Chimera Tribe The Rakai. It's basically the story, our main character's name is Arashi. He's on this mission to bring back his one of his best friends, like his sister, from the dead. And it's a fantasy martial arts film, so you gotta be ready for that. Hossa! Today we're shooting some special effects. Just kind of the last of the photography we need to capture.
What we did for the feather shot here is...
Right there, stop.
We had this big black paper backdrop.
That's the corner,
just basically this right here. We shot with an HD camera. We had a couple people here throwing down feathers, and we had this weird kind of... It was like a sheet with a bunch of holes cut in it that people were filtering these feathers through and they were falling.
Our antagonist of the film is a giant demon character named Abraxas. And he, but his way of travel is in and out of pools of blood.
I know it feels really awkward, but it looks right.
I built most of the weapons that you know, swords with skulls attached to them and spikes. And the Sunsetter is the weapon of Abraxas. It's a giant spiked club. That was awesome. Below the top.
Yeah, well, when we started, we were just like, well, we got about 8 months before we want to shoot, so how are we going to do this? You know, we need some sort of capital. How do you get money? Or something that kind of came easy to us was contacting local business owners and local businesses and just saying, you want to support our film? Like, is there anything you could donate to us that we could, you know, sell?
Little Caesars, actually. Like, we went to it and we just talked to the manager. And they were just like, he was like, yeah, that sounds cool, yeah, we can get some free pizzas, whatever, yeah. And so like they were like almost kind of sponsoring, you know, everything.
We obviously did some fundraising, very guerrilla stuff at a garage sale. It's just somebody had an idea, you know, everybody's got stuff that they don't want, so if people donate, if they couldn't donate any money, they donated things.
And you know, we threw all that stuff on our front lawn and we had like four or five serious sales.
We sold swords and mannequins were some of the weirder things. But you know, clothes, the regular garage sale stuff there.
So I think the overall budget ended up being around $6,000 that we were able to raise.
It has action, it has love, it's got kick-ass fighting, martial arts, demons, heroes, villains. So